God, calm all my fears and doubts. You are my deliverer.
Hi, I'm Eddy Mann, and this is Behind the 12, another segment on songs from the 12 CD. And in this segment, we're looking at Dear God, which is really a very just simple song. Started off just as a prayer idea. I'm someone who was fortunate enough to have just a wonderful childhood, and all those memories of myself with, or the relationship I had with my father, were just so good that as an adult it's become that much easier for me to understand my relationship with God, or my child-father relationship with our God. And this song was just kind of just a prayer to Him put to words. Dear God, hold my words to Your heart. You're my comforter, You're my deliverer, my Savior, my Redeemer, my Counselor, my Father. And I really wanted a simple chord kind of structure to sing that over, because the idea of prayer to me is very simple. So I just used an A chord, a D chord with the A and the bass, and a B minor change here. And this is kind of easy flowing type of rhythm.
Dear God, hold my words to Your heart. You are my comforter. Dear God,
chorus changes there, the D chord, basically an A chord with a C sharp in the bass, third in the bass, back to that B minor. And I had an instrumental kind of bridge. And I really liked what I did. The song was finished, and then when I listened back to it, I really felt that as much as I wanted to capture that childlike relationship, there was just something missing. So one day I got my granddaughter at my house, and I just decided to take her down to the studio and have her sing or just recite a very simple childlike prayer.